Hello, my fellow Sierra Leoneans there. My name is Mohamed, the regional chairman for SNPP in North America or the United States of America. Today, myself want for join other people that we don't talk to now about the safety measures them we for do for to prevent ourselves from this coronavirus. My brothers and my sisters, this is not a joke. Few weeks ago, the president don't talk say His Excellency Dr. Julius Maada Bio, they don't talk say they will all stay home. If for any reason you decide say you want to go out, do ya. Put mask on if you can. If you never for afford mask, put something like this for cover the nose all the way to the mouth. And when you come back home, after trying you wash your hands and if possible sanitize them. And also, social distancing is very, very important for those who stay away from each other, especially in our public gathering. It's very important. Now, why would you take the measures here at this point? It's very simple. As it is today, the WHO, we know the World Health Organization, and other international communities do not get any cure yet for this coronavirus. The only way we will be able to prevent ourselves at this point is for we stay away from one another, especially within a social gathering. So we will bring a gun away home, sir. For the impact of family members then. Dear, they will listen to what Papa and Mama government they say. Thank you very much for listening to me.